In fifth place from Maple Valley, Paige Reibin.